This is a master link. It's used to connect two chains together on bikes and motorcycles. These are exceedingly difficult to remove. My grandfather taught me a simple trick that makes this process so simple and safe. Take a pair of cheap bold nose pliers, grind off one end, the thickness of the master link itself, overhang the long end, and simply press and twist. To reinstall, the process is the same. Flip your pliers, overhang the long end, and press.